stream. Hang on just a second. Can you type refresh? And send it. That's fine.
Did I do that right?
Yes, you did. It was definitely a puppy like 2 months ago, but yes.
Mission complete. The captain has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here before we fail yet another mission today. I fucked up.
Be the greatest thing ever in the world. And just make you feel absolutely amazing about the fight.
Infinite plot?
No. Give me my fucking note, Sarah.
But why are you talking to me?
These headphones are awesome.
Yeah, I know. She didn't hear a fucking thing you said.
Yeah, I know.
No, I meant like you have the best sound ever.
They're Sony's. Of course they do.
I did hear you.
I'm going to play something on that phone. Okay, keep saying, get me my fucking milk. Until you get up and get
stream
me my
crashed
milk.
For me. Yeah, I know. It crashed for everybody. I lost connection. Shit. Just get up and go get some. Just go get it and fucking get it. Yeah, quit having the argument. I failed to understand your logic there, but okay. You are a strange individual.
Lived with me for how long and you just not figured out that?
No, I knew. I just never voiced it.
Well, you should have voiced it for me.
Just be on the safe side. Seriously, he'd fucking take the chocolate.
But no. And usually girls eat dark chocolate, and dark chocolate is nasty.
And dark chocolate is actually healthy for you?
Yeah, I know, but it's more.
Well, it's healthier for you than quite a few things. I don't exactly think I understand your logic there either, but okay.
What you need to do is you need to take a piece of milk chocolate and a piece of dark chocolate, have them side by side, take a bite of the milk chocolate, realize how amazing it is, and then take a bite of the dark chocolate and realize how powdery and how much it tastes like fucking Nesquik chocolate mix in your mouth. And you would never eat dark chocolate again.
I hope you realize that,
like the difference,
hey, Masu, yeah, I'll invite you.
The difference between the milk chocolate and dark chocolate is if you were to take powdered chocolate mix to make chocolate milk, milk chocolate tastes like mixed chocolate milk, like how it's supposed to be, where you put the powder in the milk and it's now chocolate milk. If you eat dark chocolate, it is like eating the powder and then trying to take a sip of milk afterwards, and it's just not gonna work.
My only question here is, my only question here is, why were you eating the chocolate milk mix straight?
I haven't, but still.
Then how do you know what it tastes like?
It's the best comparison I can make, I'm guessing here.
Oh, man. Yeah, Masnoon, go ahead and hop on, and I'll send you an invite, buddy. Anybody else that would like to join, you are more than welcome to. If you've never joined in on one of my games, all you have to do is drop your PlayStation Network name in chat, and I would be more than happy to add you to the stream. Squad. Sorry.
Okay, now. He said okay now. That's why I said okay now.
Oh. There we go. There you go. Invite sent. Alrighty. What are we gonna run today? Oh, sorry, your SOL there. I don't have any.
Pineapple soda?
Nope. I'm broke. I didn't get my paycheck today.
Orange juice.
Nope.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Do you want to do a rescue mission, Mastoon? And do this, and if he says no, it's cool.
What
do? Oh, okay. I guess that's fine. The gears? The gears are an in-game or an in-channel currency that you can put towards rewards that I'll be setting up later. I only have one right now, and for 10,000 gears, you can choose the next game that I stream. You can do it once a week. Well, I usually keep a list, which I need to update on my channel, of the games that I have. 10,000. Yes, 10,000, Dr. Funtime. You thought I was going to make it easy on you, didn't you?
This is a rescue mission.
No space there, Xanax. Oh shit! Dr. Funtime's got you beat, Zanuck. Dark Souls or Riot?
No, it's Dark's Oils.
Oh shit, that hurt.
Dark's Oils or Riot, not Dark Souls, Dark Souls.
Thank you, Mothman.
Dark Oils. See, I told you. Dark Oils.
I'm not quite sure I understand how to play Dark Oils. Am I like...
It's not the level.
Well, yeah. God damn it. You oil yourself up and play Dark Souls. Yeah, no. Sorry. Not that kind of broadcast.
But what if that can shoot and back to
yeah, no, it doesn't work like that. Sorry. However the fuck she wants to be.
She's looking at me like this.
Mm-hmm.
Right now.
What happened?
holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way.
Fuck me.
Hurry up. You are running out of time.
Oh, what, Zanik? Doing too well right now. Sorry about that. Just walked in on a bunch of feral ghouls watching a movie.
Feral what?
I'm confused. Misty's leaving you guys. He says goodbye. Oh, shit. Oh, in Fallout. Okay.
You've let the hostage die. This mission is over.
So I should probably not do this mission with the new Loki Prime. Let me switch out a Loki Prime real quick, and then we can try that mission again, because that was crap. Oops. I kinda think I'm gonna make the Aether Daggers next, on my next creative stream. I might do that one. Actually, Mossnoon, how about you pick the next mission? Because I'm obviously not very good at it today, so. Ever? What do you mean, ever, Zanik? You never could. Oh, Zanik, fuck you.
There is a large platoon of human marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Thank you.
unseen.
Oh man. I'm hurting right now. Fallout later. Okay. I don't have it. I only borrowed it from Mist, so. Play Fallout there. Yeah, I don't have it with me. It was Mist copy, and he has it at his house.
We've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Oh, you're saying? Oh, okay.
Override complete. Move on.
Okay, well, goodbye, Zanuck. Thank you for stopping in. Thank you for the help earlier today. I appreciate it.
Alarms reset.
I'm on fire. That only usually happens in real life. Thank you.
detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer.
Dog plays. How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the channel. Happy Thursday. Hi, I'm back. I didn't know you were gone. Hang on just a moment. I'm going to go mute for a minute as I'm bleeding. I was getting a call from my mother, and apparently she didn't want to talk. I don't know. Nora died, damn it. Ah. Oh, no, she's okay. Okay, hang on a second.
Another job well executed.
This is a regular. Orders from who?
operator. I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me. Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Okay, sorry about that. Nothing like family to brighten your day. Anyways, as I said in chat, squad joining is now open. If you guys would like to join, you are more than welcome to. Now is the time to do it. Sorry it took so long. Mossnoon, I know you're probably not in the channel anymore, but thank you for coming out and helping or hanging with me. As I said, I had a pretty shitty day, so seeing you guys come into the channel was... It's making it a little bit better, so I appreciate it. Really, I do. Okay. I forgot what I was doing. Why are you scratching me, cat? That hurts. Okay. Shit. I'm always here for you. I know you are, Dr. Funtime. Thank you. You're awesome. Let's see. I wanna check something really quick. While we're here in the dashboard, I'm gonna check something. You're a pretty cool guy. Thank you, Dog Plays. I appreciate that. It means a lot to me. It's been interesting. Dr. Funtime, I have an offer for you. Would you like to hear it? My day was poop also. Yeah. Seems to be the trend, Dog Plays. Dr. Funtime, my offer is this. You've been in just about every single stream. Dog Plays, he's a great guy. Oh, thank you, Dr. Funtime. I appreciate that. Why would you do that, baby? Anyways, as I was saying, you've been in just about every single one of my streams since I started, save for a couple of months. You've stuck around whether I had anybody in chat or not. You filled them with, filled chat with dots when no one was there, so just to keep it alive. Would you like to be a moderator? Because I can always count on you to be here. What was it doing? I don't remember what I was doing now. I had a plan. Now I don't have it. Oh, right. This should be, I will be, I don't really care if I'm a kid or not, I'm always going to try and make it to your stream. If I'm a mod or not. Yeah, I think you'd make a good one. I mean, I can always count on you to be there, so. I mean, that's what I need in a mod, is someone who's always going to be here, so. It would be really awesome. There you go. Why did it autocorrect to kid? I don't know, it got me a little curious. There you go, Dr. Funtime. Welcome to the mod status. There you go. And as all mods get, there's your extra 1,000 gears. Let's do this one. No problem, man. Thank you for being awesome. I mean, like I said, you've stuck around through everything, so it means a lot to me. You cat. You are so lazy. My cat has claimed both of my kneecaps. I can't move.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
Our own cats, they own us. Yeah. Three cheers for Dr. Funtime. There you go. Aha.
The capture target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back along.
Okay, fuck that. I'm just gonna do this. Miss a point blank shot like that. Got him. Did you just twitch, cat?
The captain has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Ah! Oh shit. It's a really pretty number, isn't it, Dr. Sunshine? Yeah, as always, with I try to say this every time Revlobot reminds you guys about the gears. You guys get three gears every minute you stay in the channel, and you can use them towards later rewards. Now, I only have one reward available, and if you click exclamation point info, it will give you a link to the Revlobot website where you can use those gears for rewards. I only have one available, and I'm open to suggestions. So if you guys have any ideas, please lay them on me. I would be very happy to see if I can't put them to use for you guys. Because I'm here for you guys. The video games just help.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the cat.
You've made your point, Cat. My lap is yours. What else do you want? Nothing. Okay, that sounds about right. Loki Prime rank 2, fuck yeah. I picked up two of these today. Two of the daily rewards. What gives? I don't understand. Okay. Also, I don't know if it's been dropped recently or not. Should do a giveaway or betting gears. I was thinking about that, Doc Blaze. I haven't decided quarters of the way in. I gave away a $15 rewards card to a system of the winner's choice to get their own copy of the DLC. And it was the lovely Miss Eltesta that won. She plays Xbox, and she plays a lot of games like I do, minus the Warframe. She plays a lot of story-based games, so. Have Merc? What's Merc? If I'm asking, I probably don't. Crotch shot. Do this. I'm gonna abort this mission and I'm gonna join you, Dr. Funtime. What's Merc, Dog Place? By the way, Dog Place, are you a follower on the channel? Let me see if I can find your name on the list here. You were sitting over there. She just claimed my kneecap.
He was sitting on one of my pillows and leaning against the other.
He left like 20 minutes ago.
Why did you allow his butt on one of my pillows? And
I didn't.
His stinkiness against my other.
Do you see what I go through every day, you guys? She yells at me.
Yeah,
I have a shit day, and she yells at me.
And then he gets sex at the end of the night, so I think he's fine.
Yeah, she's pretty right, actually. I can't complain, honestly.
So I think he'll live.
I'm not sure what that means. Dog plays, I'm sorry. And you are a follower? You said? Mrs. Valkyrie's waving. Actually, here, we'll do this.
Oh no, you don't have to
It's cool. I'm doing this.
What are you doing? If you're doing anything where I have to be on camera, you could just not. Your phone's buzzing.
I'm sure of it.
What are you doing, sweetness?
Nothing.
What did you do?
If you want, I'll invite you. Okay. Here you go, dog place.
Not Dr.
Funtime
in yellow?
Yes.
He was in pink last time.
That's because I switched from the dashboard.
You're screwing with my eyes, Dr. Funtime. Actually, I think it's all Valkyrie's fault, so...
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
There you go, Dark Place. All of my followers get an extra 50 gears, so... yeah, that's right. You did invite me. Doing some high-level stuff after this mission. Okay. Yeah, my Loki Prime is currently level 2, so be gentle. Okay, Kat, you need to get off me for a moment. Off, off, off. Off, off, off. Thank you. There we go. Say hello. Hey.
Say hello.
God damn it. Oh, merchandise. Oh, no, I don't have merchandise. Not yet, anyways. I do have some stuff planned, but I don't have anything yet. I'm going to do a mission that requires a level 30 Warframe after this one mission. Okay. No, I think I'm just going to do this one. And we can do something over the weekend if you want.
I've got to work all weekend.
Oh, well, never mind then.
It's not my fault my job blows.
However...
I need to fill out that app.
I sent it to you.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't get a chance to
do it. You do it on your computer.
When are we heading out?
In like another hour and 20 minutes. Dr. Funtime, do I need to step out of the squad? Anyways, Dog Plays, let's do level 30 Warframe. Okay. I guess I'll switch to my, just gotta wait for two people. Okay, I'll switch to my Excalibur then, because... Bryson and Trump, how you doing, buddy? Welcome to the channel. Happy Thursday. My Excalibur is a higher level. Anyways, Dark Place, for the, like, thousandth time. I do have some stuff planned, but that's not until I get 100 followers. Once I get 100 followers, I'm going to probably set up a subscription service. And if anybody subscribes, then the subscribers will get some merchandise stuff, because that stuff actually costs money. So, Bryson and Trump, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the airship, buddy. Greatly appreciate it. And for being so awesome. There's 50 gears for you. It says you are not in the channel. What the fuck? Did I spell it wrong? Do this. Try again. Says you are not in the channel, buddy. What gives? I know. Ah. Try this one more time. There we go. I don't know what changed, but there you go. There's your 50 gears for following. Thank you. Greatly appreciate it. No problem, buddy. I also have a YouTube channel where I upload all my past streams. It's kind of like my archive, because Twitch does not keep the streams archived as long as I would like. So if there's anything that you'd like to see, any little clips that you missed, streams that you wanted to go back and check out, that's the best place to go check them out at. So, Valkyrie? What's up, Valkyrie? What's up with my name? What am I missing here, Dr. Funtime? My headphones are messing up. Oh, okay. Sure it's not mine? Just making sure it's not my mic. It's right there. Okay. Alright, cool. Oh, boy. Levels 50 to 60. Okay, I'm probably still gonna get my ass handed to me, but I mean, I'm ballsy enough to admit it. And I'm running with like level 5 daggers. Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive. Got him. Got what? Is this really happening right now? Clever, 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 clever. Okay. Oh, we're going up here. Okay. I need that. So you want to hear a joke? Sure, go for it. Make me happy. Oh, I'm pathetically hacking away at this thing and it's been doing nothing. There we go. Nice. Pretty sure I was just hacking away at a dead corpse there. Assassin's Creed, but with steroids. Yeah, it's pretty much what this is. Have you ever played this in Dog Play? It's more like Space Assassin's Creed Ninjas. This is more accurate description here. Aha. I should feel pretty badass for that one.
Okay.
Thank you, guys. About your slogan, welcome to the airship. Welcome to the airship, that's just my theme. My theme is all steampunk. I'm a bit of a mythology nerd too, so that's where the name Valkyrie comes from. If you're not familiar with it, Valkyrie is essentially the Norse Germanic version of an angel. They would come and collect the souls of the dead off of the battlefield only if you died in battle. As far as the airship goes, the airship thing started about 6 or 7 years ago when I started writing a book with my best friend, which I'm still in the process of writing, and I was dubbed the captain of the airship as my character, and it just stuck. My character's name is Captain Valkyrie Covina, and I've stuck with it ever since, and it's become my favorite thing in the world. That's why if you ever come into the channel and I'm not streaming, it's actually a scene from Treasure Planet, and it says the captain is out sailing. So, that's that. Yeah, I thought it was pretty cool too. I mean, it's definitely unique. I mean, and I spell it differently than the actual, or I spell Valkyrie differently than mythology does. But that's just me because I like to be different. Hopefully by the end of this year, I will have the book published. And if that happens, I'll definitely I'll put it up as something you guys can get on the store. You, Bryson. You're the first person to ever ask me that. So. Thank you. Most people don't care about the little stuff. Yeah, I actually agree. If you're familiar with him, Daniel the Demon is a Warframe partner and streamer, and I think he's actually live right now. I'm probably going to host him at the end of the stream. I like to host the people that play games similar to me. And he's one of the one of the coolest streamers I've ever come across. But Daniel the Demon comes from like his childhood obsession with like horror. So I thought it was really cool. Oh, and there's the message. Daniel is live. I've got his Discord hooked up to my computer and my phone, so both go off whenever he's online. Oh, I'm so dead. Not gonna run out of material. Where's Nora? Oh, damn it. Shit.
The world is very messed up right now, but sometimes one thing can make it better, and that's Bryson and Trump.
You know, having all of you guys in here has made it better. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I mean, I know I feel like I've been complaining about it a lot. I had a really shitty day today, but just coming in here and having you guys chill with me on the stream has made it a whole lot better. It's been a huge help. Shit, no one's there. Oh, hello there. See if I can kill something by myself. Pretty sure you were only standing there because you were a glitch. Thanks, dog. Yeah, it's really cool that I've got a community that's actually really kind to each other. That's all I've ever wanted. So it's comforting to know that that's what I've got. Wave cleared. When did it even start? Oh, it's over there. I'm a noob. Oh, damn it. Nope, I'm fucked. Do you have a sniper? No, I don't. I have one that I can build, but I don't have it on me. I have the Volkarth or whatever it is, the Grenier sniper.
You need a sniper for the last mission for this. Shit. Most people are dickheads to each other, but in this stream, it's all good in the hood.
Yeah, and that's all I've ever wanted. I would just want a good channel with good people who can be just good people. I'm coming, though. I don't know if you're a dog or a people, but I'm coming. If I don't die in the process. Okay, that was gonna revive. I'm good. Oh shit, that's the thing.
Go Super Saiyan on them.
I don't know if you guys just heard Mrs. Valkyrie, but the word Super Saiyan just pulled her out of her Netflix binge watching with headphones. So now we know how to get her attention. Dragon Ball Z is fucking amazing. Like,
I like Frieza and
yeah, those are probably my favorite. But my favorite all-time favorite character has got to be Vegeta.
Yeah.
Hands down, can't beat him. Well, you can't. Goku can't. we'll say that. DBZ is life. Yes, it is. Who's your favorite character? Revived and leveled up. Okay, that's the thing. Piccolo? Piccolo's your favorite? Yeah, Piccolo's pretty badass. Good. Alright, come on, we can do this. I'm coming, you guys! I love that green beast. Have you ever watched Dragon Ball Z Abridged by Team 4 Star? It's probably the greatest thing I've ever seen. I'm coming, Kakashi. Okay, somebody else got you first. That's cool. Oh, shit. Yes! Awesome. I was just showing it to my brother before I started the stream. I was showing him all the funny Vegeta quotes because Vegeta's just a badass in that. Aether Daggers are rank 10. Serano's max rank. Lex is almost there. Like my missions, I like what your missions give me if I don't fail utterly. I mean, but yeah, I do. That was pretty cool. Woo, buddy. 45, 52, nanospores. I'm going blind. I think that's, 26,000 credits. Fuck yeah. What are we doing now? Oh, buddy. Give me just a minute. I'm going to go change my loadout because there's no way I will be... Well, actually, yeah. I'll be fine. I do need to add some stuff to it. Otherwise, I'm not going to be much help.
Excellent armaments, operator.
Yeah, I noticed.
Covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Oh, really? There we go. Okay. And do some extra fucking damage here. Alright, I'm coming. Kakashi is the strongest here. I noticed. Next is even stronger, but you need a sniper or you can't do it. Yeah, my sniper is going to take about 12 hours for me to build. Let me... do a quick check here. Volcar. I don't have enough components. It looks like. I obviously have the credits for it. I just don't have components. I need circuits, I think. So after this one, I'll back out. Oh. LeBron James. He's the one that got me to where I am now. That's really cool. Thanks for inviting me in here. LeBron James is my favorite DBZ.
I think
you're getting things a little mixed up there, buddy. There we go, guys.
I've saved him the fate of seeing what I'm about to do to you.
Joke's on you. He hated the bald one.
Hey, that's not fair. He just met Piccolo.
Some of these, I can sell these up to... Damn.
Shit, that was fast.
Hello? Awesome. Right here.
We're all gonna die.
You know what? All of you better die. Because I'm not and I don't want to
a juggernaut nearby. It will only attack.
One of my favorite quotes. One of many, actually. Yeah, that's what that was. That was DBZA. My other favorite one is when Vegeta's rage breaks, like early on in the series. What level are you? I'm not high enough to be here. 30? Unless you're talking about my MR rank, which is 4. I know, I'm pathetic. Shit, I'm so fucked. What am I doing here? I have perfected the art of running away. Oh, that just pissed him off. Okay. I'm out of here. I got it.
Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. The hostage is almost out of time. Hurry.
Nope, I'm gonna, damn it. Run, Forrest, run! I know! Oh, man. Bleeding out for your ass. Sorry, Doe. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Oh shit. Damn it. What was I thinking? I'm gonna be the reason that this mission fails. Like, I'm calling it right now. I'm fairly useless as far as this mission is concerned. Oh, fuck. Bleeding from my ass. Are you serious? I just... Wow, that's a thing. I'm going to fucking... Get to the extraction point. Okay, yay! I can do. See, that I'm good at. Usually. I was thinking about saving Doe, and then I realized that I need to save me. I'm sorry. Nope. Oh, thank God. What the fuck? Okay, so apparently that's a thing. Oh, man. Okay, I'm stepping out of the squad. Thank you for that, Dr. Funtime. But I don't feel like having my ass handed to me every 13 seconds. It's been fun.
But, no, I need to rank up, like, my everything at this point. So. Yeah, really. No, I'm talking, like, MR rank and everything, so thank you, but no thanks. Oh, it's plastids that I need. Just kidding. Okay. Well, those I can farm fairly easily. Rip, I know. Alrighty. If you guys will excuse me for just a moment, I'm going to go get me some water before I die of dehydration here on stream. Because I'm sure that's not a memory you guys want. I'll be right back.
Are you enjoying the view?
Okay. Spam chat. Okay, what did you guys do? Now I do level 80 to 100. Oh, shit. Spam chat, you smell like... My enemies in the mission, I'm about to go in, are only levels 80 to 100. Only 80s level... Level 80 to 100. Only?
Damn, I gotta spend more time on this game. Shit. Oh, that's so much better.
All right.
I'd take some time off stream to play some of these games. I mean, Jesus.
Are you an enrolled? What? Wait, no, sorry. Are you enrolled? Enrolled in what? Like in the army. In the army? Oh, no, sorry. No, I am not. Why do you ask? See, now these motherfuckers I can kill. Yoink. It's mine. Next. Is it what you're wearing? Oh no, I'm just. This tower is ours. I realized that part of my dehydration was I was wearing a sweatshirt in my own apartment. So, I got rid of it. But no, no, I'm not in the army. My father was. 101st Airborne. The enemy have captured the tower. And then my roommate is about to enlist as an infantry soldier. He's just got to go get a tattoo removed off of his neck, and then he can go.
We have lost control of a tower.
That's okay. I'm stealing this one, too.
This tower is ours now. Tower lost.
Father was enrolled and died overseas. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Do you mind if I ask what branch?
The enemy have taken the tower. We must recapture it. Tower captured. We're getting streamed to code now.
Air defense artillery. Oh, okay. Yeah, my father was 101st Airborne Army Division, stationed in Korea, and that was before my mother married him.
He's not my father by blood. But... Oh, damn it. For a short while, I wanted to join the army as a sniper, but I'm almost completely blind in my left eye, so that's not exactly an option for me. Ow. Oh.
Going back into the field. What's up, buddy? Nah, I'm gonna extract out. Stealing my cat again, damn you. Will go a long way in supporting our cause. I can't even imagine what that's like, man. Sorry to hear that. Time for maybe one more mission, then I'm gonna head out. It's Mrs. Valkyrie, who's sleeping next to me, and I are supposed to go get dinner, but if she's asleep, I'm not sure that's gonna happen. Oh, apparently she can hear me. I don't know. I'm gonna see if she can. I don't know then. I don't know. Alright, can I add anything else to this yet?
This is how
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
I don't know if anybody has ever heard of the story podcast called Welcome to Night Vale, but if you haven't, go check it out. I mean, it's pretty cool. It's weird, but it's really good. Anyways, there's a character in there named Kevin, and his voice is identical to Ordis, and it's actually pretty frightening to listen to, because I know the kind of character that Kevin is, and hearing his voice in my ship kind of scares the shit out of me. cowering at my approach. Never done anything to you. You're fine. That's better. And check it out. Yeah. That's what I do. I listen to podcasts. I mean, music is great, but after you've heard the same playlist over and over and over again, like 10 million times, it kind of gets old. So I listen to audiobooks and podcasts. Like, I have three that I listen to every week. One updates on Monday, the next is on Tuesday, and the next is on Wednesday. So I'm set. I'm good to go. And then for the rest of the week, I have a book. So I'm pretty fucking happy with that.
Time-limited mission alert available. Check navigation.
Try this one. It says that it gives out plastids. Right at the start. No, don't worry about it, dog. Don't worry about it at all, man. I mean, you said you were here for the Fallout stream, and that was my 24-hour stream a couple weekends ago. And one of the things that I said during it was, if you guys ever need to talk about anything, come to my channel. I mean, you've got my Discord, you've got my Twitter. I mean, it's what I'm here for. I mean, I'm here for you guys. Video games just help. So, if you ever need to talk about something, I'm here. That's what I'm good at. I mean, I deal with mild depression every once in a while. I mean, it's nowhere near as severe as the majority of the rest of the planet, but I still have to deal with it, so I can relate to it a lot. Die. There we go. My friend Robbie, one of the best hackers. Oh shit. I need someone to talk to once in a while. You know, yeah, dog, you got my Discord, right? If you've got Discord, add me on there. I mean, it's linked directly to my phone, so it's basically like having my phone number. Like, I'm here for just about everything. So boned. Not active in Discord at all. Yeah, I noticed. But you're here on the channels, and that's what matters. Okay. I love that ability. It consumes so much energy, but I love that ability. Ow! Not okay. Oh, damn it. Not doing so well. I do have to hand it to game developers, though, and thank them for making their NPCs nearly free. Because, I mean, aside from having a turret that doesn't turn 360 degrees, if I'm coming at you head-on and you can shoot me, why do you get out of the turret? I mean, thank you for doing it. Thank you for setting it up like that. I greatly appreciate it. Makes it easier on me. But, seriously. This could be better than that. Like, I just... Sometimes I picture it. I don't know if you've ever seen the movie Wreck-It Ralph, where all the video game characters play a specific role in their games, but when closing time hits, like, they're their own person. If it were me, and I was in a turret, I mean, enemy comes at me head-on, I can shoot him, I'm gonna stay in the fucking turret. I mean, it'll be a cold day in hell before you get me out of that thing. Oh, that's a thing. Useless. Oh, I can't really miss him. Shield. Go fuck some shit up. Damn it! Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna survive this one. 200th comment. Okay, well, I fucked up. That's alright. I gotta head out anyways. Alright. So... I'm gonna do a quick check here. Oh, I gotta set up my computer over here for something real quick. There he is. Alrighty, guys. Why, you can't see him. What? What's up? Can't see who? Oh, are you talking about the enemy? Yeah, it's... Stupid comments. Anyways, that's who we're gonna go and host. His name is Daniel the Demon. He is an amazing guy. He's Warframe partnered, and he's live right now. He's a ton of fun. He's a shout streamer. So if you're a headphone user, I advise either you turn down your volume or you take the headphones out. Save your eardrums. He'll warn you with the same thing.
Daniel the Demon. There we go. Another thing, be sure to give him a follow. Let him know that Valkyrie sent you. He would greatly appreciate it. He'd love you guys for it. He does all kinds of events all the time. Sometimes he does platinum giveaways. He plays it on PC, and then every once in a while he will play a game on PS4. But he's an all-around awesome guy. Pays more attention to chat than he does his own game, which I think is hilarious. So I hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. I hope to see you again next week. I will be on Tuesday at 6 p.m. Central Time, as always. I might do a surprise stream this weekend, so keep hang on to that Twitch handle, or Twitter handle, sorry. And that'll be the first place I post anything. But until then, next time, be good people.